Hello everyone, and welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn Part 26. In this episode, we're going to be going through this cauldron right here. Let's see if we can get override some war machines. While I was offline, I also opened up the rest of the map and did a lot of the Hunter Trials for the Hunter's Lodge to unlock the ability to do a lot of the that storyline.
What are they doing here?
If you need clips, what are they doing here? Let's get him right now. Let's get this guy down. That's why his body's in the grass.
This one's.
Surprise, I can't aim into this grass.
I suppose it was nothing.
Yeah, you're just gonna suppose nothing all day long, because you're not gonna see the arrow coming. Right there.
I'd have to ditch something.
What the hell's with all these excavation keys? Down, boy. Need you alerting
every time I think we've picked the place clean, they open up a new chamber. By the sun, I'm sick of this place.
I didn't even pick up any mushrooms up here, didn't I? Nope. Well, let's get going.
Ouch.
Oh, more mushrooms.
This was a cauldron once. But the wild got in. And now the enemy, too.
If you don't know what it is, then be damn sure to leave it alone.
Shit.
They're still looking.
Can I get his head there?
No room. Must have been a cave-in. A big one.
It looks like a tall neck fell through the ceiling. This weapon to just output more damage.
Probably be
Don't let him down!
Probably going to need it.
This way. This is the next quest, so I know where I'm going. Yeah, let's not go that way.
I'll find a use for you.
I don't think with our massive power bombs that we should really focus on them.
Here we go. They're so afraid of. That's it. More machines I can override.
Cannot.
bring me another toy.
Machines.
These aren't cheap.
A lot of corpses. And they take you. They take you. All those lovely hearts.
Should have brought a cart.
I don't want that. I want the thug here. Jeez, that was a lot of loot. All right, let's get out of here before more of those robots decide to show up. Okay, where do I go? Not this way, but
call them soon enough.
Where am I supposed to go? In there. Can I jump over here? Nope. How the hell am I supposed to do it? Find an exit, and it's here.
Forget about traveling light.
Yeah, I see that. Is that a special excavation key? Guess I don't need any more of the special excavation keys. I have them all.
What is that?
Dawkers.
Now they're hunting me.
Please don't tell me I have to go through all that fighting again. Good. Oh no, I do. Lovely. To defend the core again. At least it looks like all the loot is just right in one spot.
No space.
The Ravager? Oh no, that was the cultist heavy. Okay, another potion.
Nice. Do a good hunt.
Harry.
What is that?
Walkers.
No!
Crates.
Got too much already.
Yeah. I didn't leave behind the wood. Okay, then I picked up more wood.
I've been seen.
Line of fire!
Ah, fresh air. Episode. God, that was a long cauldron. I didn't expect it to take that long. But don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye!